Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. Continuing with our videos on trick to remember fundamental rights, here in this video we will try to learn a trick to remember right to freedom from Article 20 to 22. Article 20 provides protection in respect of conviction for certain offences. In this we have three provisions and I am not explaining that in detail here. If you want detailed explanation, please post that in comment. In this video, I am just providing a trick to remember these articles. In Article 21, we have protection for life and liberty. Article 21A, which was added our the amendment, we have right to education. In Article 22, we have protection against arrest and detention. Here in the trick, I have taken the keywords conviction, life and liberty, education and arrest. These are the keywords in these articles from 20 to 22. Taking the first letter of these keywords, I have formed a word. The word is clear. Simply remember the word clear to remember the articles from 20 to 22, and to connect this word and all these articles from the previous articles, the sentence which I have used in the previous tricks for the articles from 14 to 19, the sentence was, law removes doubt, gives six freedoms. And I have just added another line in which law removes doubt, gives six freedom and clear protection against government. Now, why clear protection against government? Remember that in all these articles, we have protection against government, conviction for offenses against government, protection for life and liberty from the government, arbitrary laws and that, all that, right to education, government provides this, and Article 22 protection against arrest and detention is also a provision against government arrest and detention. So by this sentence, law removes doubt, gives six freedoms and clear protection against government, you can remember the articles from 14 to 22. Hope it helps you in remembering the articles. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel.